Douglas, I can't find the old chart note I need for this patient.
Okay, no problem. The patient's chart notes and other encounter history are all under history.
Right, I know that, but at a physical, about 5 years ago, we diagnosed Pebbles with abnormal gait. I wrote up lots of details, we did a PT referral, but I can't find where they are.
No problem. Just search through all of Pebbles' history, through all her chart notes, phone notes, and portal messages.
That would take forever.
Or it could take just a few seconds. Use the search filter right here.
Okay, so I'm searching for any time we reviewed gait.
Hit enter, and PCCEHR will look at the text in every encounter note you have for the patient. It's thorough. It even checks the names of attached documents.
Okay, so here are all the encounters that have gait. And there it is. I knew it was 5 years ago. Now I can review my extensive notes from that visit.
That's right. You can use these right and left arrows over here to move through everywhere the word appears, and you can double-check any other encounter where your search term appeared. And when you want to go back to the entire history, just click the little X up here to clear the search filter.